Ladies and gents, it gives me great pleasure to introduce your bridal party to you this evening. First, we have the parents of the bride, Jose and Maria Quitalin.
It's a great, great pleasure. It's a great pleasure to have all of you here today.
The mother of the groom, Judy Mitchell, escorted by her husband, Tom. The father of the groom, Arthur Katz, escorted by Lois. A very special round of applause for our flower girls, ring bearer, and marble girl, Lena Katz, Sylvia Katz, Noah Katz, and Ella Wilbur. Our bridesmaids and groomsmen, Idania Duenas and Nick Wilbur. Joanne and Miguel Quitalin. Our best man, Matthew Katz. And our maid of honor and groomsmen, LaGaia Quitalin and Frank Leon Guerrero. I think you all know what's coming next, huh? Let's get everybody on your feet. With a huge round of applause. For the first time ever, your new bride and groom, Dalisay Quitalin and Jeremy Katz. We are going to go straight into their first dance. You may be seated, ladies and gents. You may be seated. All right, let's give them a round of applause. First dance as husband and wife. Don't even think our bridal party may be seated.